squats, works quads, works hamstrings, works glutes, and core strength. Squats, most importantly, get the feet hip width apart, toes point slightly up. Keep your core nice and tight. Breathe in, brace those abs. Take a deep breath in, look slightly up. You're gonna come down where you feel comfortable, or hips level with the knee, working those quads and hamstrings and the glutes. Keep the core tight, breathe out, and just come back up. Keep taking right all the time for this one, so always look up. So breathe in, brace the abs, big compound move, work that core. You're gonna come down where you feel comfortable, and then you go back up, breathe out. So control it all the time, okay? So we do, come down, breathe in, go back up. We breathe out. Aim to do 10-15 reps on this. Keep your technique right throughout all the times. Always control your breathing. So breathe in, we go down. And breathe out. Remember, no excuses, just results.